our lesson objective by the end of the class, we should be able to define swimming and lazy basic swimming strokes. Now, what is swimming? Swimming is a movement through water with the use of what? Arms and legs together. You use your arms like this and use your leg. And I also say it is a healthy activity that makes what the swimmer to the what? Put exercise both the body and the mind together, and also make the person to be what? Healthy. Now let's look at basic swimming strokes. We have the freestyle stroke, we have the cross stroke, we have the breaststroke, we have the backstroke, and we have the butterfly stroke. Now, freestyle, this is the art of performing or swimming activities with what using any style. You can use the breaststroke, you can use the butterfly, you can use the back, that is what the freestyle. Now, the cross stroke, this is what the swimming strokes, both hands and legs are used at the same time. Now, we also have the breaststroke. In this swimming, both the arms are continually stretched and pulled back together. As you can see in this picture, this is an example of what the breaststroke. Can you see it? This is an example of what breaststroke. Good. Now, let's look at what the backstroke. This is what simply means lying on your back like this to swim. You use your back to swim. As you can see in the picture here, you can see somebody using his back to swim. Can you see? Good. Now, the last one is butterfly stroke. You use both your arms and being lifted at the same time. You don't like butterfly. You don't have a butterfly lifted like this. That is how it is. You use both your arms and lifted at the same time. Like the picture you can see here, you see them lifting their arms at the same time. Thank you for the class. In fact, I hope the class.